Wind power is creating good-paying jobs across Texas. But if Blake Farenthold doesn't act soon, these jobs could be blown away. Half of America's 75,000 wind jobs are at risk. Blake Farenthold says we must protect jobs. So why isn't he taking action to renew the wind power production tax credit? Doesn't he care? Call Congressman Farenthold. Tell him we need the wind power tax credit now to save American jobs.